Well then, are we going to do the same thing here?
You are not supposed to ask this question.
These people who are so naive and innocent, it's not good on our part to force them to pay.
Keep quiet. You will do only what you're supposed to do. Is that clear with you?
All right, Sam. Whatever you say.
You are a samurai, Sam. Look cheerful.
I will only do what you tell me to, Sim. I mean, I'll do my job, but... but I'm not happy.
Well, well, all right, samurai. Look smart now and get ready to play your part in this act right away. Our King Igohito's glory is at stake here.
Yes, master.
Welcome to the kingdom of Dholakpur. We do hope that you will have a great...
As I have mentioned, our visit here does not call for a celebration. We are just messengers of our King Igohito. From this year on, you are bound to give us 1 lakh golden coins annually. And if not, then get ready for war.
Calm down. What is all this? You have come here as a guest and...
We are not your guests. Our army is posted just a few hours from here.
If one does not meet this annual demand, then the forces will readily attack.
But Dholakpur is a very small kingdom. If your king is trying to threaten us with his huge army, then he is not brave.
Quiet! Our King Igohito has proclaimed that if any citizen of any of the kingdoms who manages to win over Sam in a fight, that kingdom will be free from bondage. So if you don't want to pay up the tax demanded, then get prepared to triumph over Sam.
So we do have a chance.
So these are your brave warriors.
Your Majesty, I challenge Sam for a fight.
Huh? Kalia? Aren't you happy to be alive? Don't you know Sam will turn you dust in no time? Didn't you see how the bravest soldier of our army fought with Sam, but left the ground crying?
A roly-poly kid wants to fight with Sam.
But where is Bheem?
Father, by the time Kalia and Sam finish fighting, Bheem will be here.
Go ahead and fight. You will definitely win. Lost his sword too. After a few seconds, even Kalia will surrender.
Yeah!
Oh, I feel very bad about this. Brave Sam, go ahead and kill the kid.
Get up and run away from here. A samurai does not raise his hand on an unarmed person. Don't you ever dare to think of fighting me. Run away from here.
Please stop crying, Kalia.
Crying? Who's crying? I'm not crying.
Don't worry, Kalia. You fought very well.
Yes, but Sam was much better than you.
Now Bheem is the only one who can save us.
The fate of the kingdom is in your hands now, Bheem. Go and fight with all your might.
Your Majesty, please don't worry. The kingdom of Dholakpur knows only one king, and that's you, Your Majesty.
Hope, and it is important for you to know that I fought with great courage.
You're absolutely right, Kalia. I'm sure about that.
No. I have a feeling that his sword is magical. The way it was shining, I couldn't see a thing.
Is that so?
I have heard a lot about you, Bheem. You are really very brave. A samurai should not be saying such a thing, but I hope that you win this fight against me.
This is not a fair fight. My eyes are blinded due to the shine of his sword.
Look at him. Bheem, stop making excuses.
Maybe we should...
No!
Such a big fool.
Surrender to you.
Don't be sad, Sam. You too are very brave. Sim, go back and tell your king. Now that I have successfully defeated Sam, I request that whatever taxes have been collected until now be returned to the people.
Whatever you say will be done, Bheem.
Yes, you must.
Bheem is right.
Glory to Bheem!
So interesting. Praise him, everyone. Let us all sing. Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem. Bheem, Bheem, Bheem. Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem.
pure and kind at heart.
He loves to eat a lot.
Laddus are his only dream.
Bheem, 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 Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem.
Friendly to the core,
eager to help more.
Yeah, 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 he is loved by his team.
Bheem, 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 Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem. Being brave and strong means there's none who's wrong. So interesting. Praise him, everyone. Let us all sing. Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem. Bheem, 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 Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem.